Skip Elsheimer, and I'm from North Carolina in the United States. This was my first trip to Albania, and I'm here with a workshop with the Albania Cinema Project. And what we did today is I showed a very, very inexpensive way to scan films, to get images off your film. Film scanners are very, very expensive, 100,000 euro. And what I showed was a 40 euro solution, so very, very cheap, but it is a way to get some images off and also to teach about how scanners work. Like that 40 euro scanner works the same as a 100,000 euro scanner, but you're using your finger and you're using your cell phone camera. So it's a very simple way to explain how it works. Also, we had an opportunity for people from all these different archives to play with film, to handle it in their hands, and that's always a great thing. Oh, so what we're going to do is it's a two-week workshop. There's going to be explanations about film, about handling film, how to inspect it, how to see if there's problems with it. Then we will talk about how to digitize it, how to turn it into some sort of, in a real scanner, a 100,000 euro scanner will show up, and then we'll do some test scans, and we'll see how that process works, and that workflow works. So people who are attending those workshops are getting a two-week version of what some people take 2 years to learn. So it's all very tight and very, and they'll get a lot of information. So it's a very wonderful project that the Albania Cinema Project brought all these people from the United States and parts of Europe to teach people from the Balkans about this. Thank you.